You too. Welcome to Life is Strange, True Colors. Why do they roll the whole... We're going to go ahead and get right into this little freak, man. I forgot you got to use your actual mouse for this one. Yes. Skip. We're going to go into settings real quick. Video. Fuck it, nah. He's just going to go high. Unlimited. You're gonna go new game. Let's start this episode one. Look how bad she is. Y'all see how bad she is? It's a bitch somewhere on this planet that look just like her. If you watching this and you look like this, DM me on Instagram. That's all I got to say. What? No cap. I want to watch Sausage Party now. Bro, Alex is so bad, bro. Like, I'll simp over a girl like Alex. Because just look at her. What? First of all, there was that the main character for the female version was the bun, the hot dog bun. Like, bro, if you watch this video, sir, look at her, bro. Like, look at the character I'm playing. That's what I'm talking about, bro. You got a good point about that, my good sir. Cause I never thought about it. Chapter 1, side A. Y'all see me. We about to go ahead and get this started. Hey, look at the graphics. Look at the city. Her fit trash, though. Like, hold on. I got to use keyboard and mouse. Bro, no, I don't. I don't have to use keyboard and mouse, bro. I already played this game before. What? YouTube, they hamming me. I just was using the control. You know what? We keyboard and mouse in it. That's just what it has to be. It is what it is. Look at her, Seer. It is what it is. Look at the graphics on PS4. This game looks garbage in comparison. Matter of fact, I might just download it on PS4 just so I can do a quick little video on that too. Yes, I beat this game on PS4 already. Back when it first came out. Hold on, no. That music gotta go. That music has got to go. I'm gonna go ahead and turn that down, because that's not... Copyright strike. Copyright strike. Oh, I can just mute licensed music. So I can turn the audio back up. Work with me, YouTube. Work with me. Fuck with me. But damn, look at the deer. Is them deers or are those meese? I mean, mooses. Is that my brubber? Is that my big brubber? These niggas do look just alike. Little sister. On what? Hell yeah, I'm ready to rock and roll on your bitch. Am I in Colorado? Why is everything in Colorado with these people? I can't wait to play the quarry, bro. That game looks scary than the mug. I told you she bad, nigga. Yes, she got powers, nigga. She bad and she got power. I couldn't. Like, if my girl could read my emotions, I feel like that'd be the happiest relationship I ever been in my life. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to take on the town. I'm ready to go right now. Yeah. That's my Trey song. Y'all like that? Yeah. She thinks this town is a piece of shit, don't she? What the fuck? What did he just say on stream here? Dog. is a, that's his greatest weakness. Oh God, cause they all are bad. Even Gabe bad. Look at him. He looks just like his little sister. I'm ready to go right now. Cause she Riley bad too though, like. But Alex is different, like. The characters that these games are based on, like, hit me up. Let's go hang out. I want to take pictures of you with my camera while you're naked, so I can post them on the internet on my website called OnlyFans. Yeah, I want to edit all that out. I ain't gonna lie. I'm just talking. I'm just really talking for no reason right now. I don't like it. Look at her. She got on them school headphones. I'm about to get her. With that tiger patch on her denim jacket. Bad to the gnome. The Nobel Peace Prize. How I use her powers. What key is that binded to? Oh, that's my phone? I got a phone? You got that Android? What's this, an Alcatel? It's a cool pad. Yeah, I need to look at my key bindings. I'm not gonna lie. Gameplay, key bindings. So choice, up choice. Now, left. Shift. Power vision, use power. All right. I'm ready to go right now. Yeah, she mad. Who is this? Who's y'all low people? Stuck in my head. Deal with it. Oh, God. Y'all just gonna have to deal with it. Matter of fact, can I look inside of objects too? I damn near might play this on the PlayStation for the rest. Like, let this. Because I don't have a desk. Playing this on PC is too hard for no reason. Yeah, I'm ready to go, nigga. I'll see you at the... I'm ready to go, big bro. So, you go ahead, pay for your little flowers for your bitch. Come on. We out. Pick up them flowers for your hoe. Let's get the fuck on. Swerving. Oh, you look so perfect on your worst days. Did she found the scepter of King Frohan? She found my dick. She is never reading that shit.
Are you going camping? You know the mines? I know they exist. A bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
Hey, don't do that shit.
I think I found a way.
Not gonna lie. Give me the green light. Jordan sucking toes like, people with foot fetishes really scare me for real. What? You can take that to the bank. You will never get the green light. That'd be the crazy part. Zombie parade. Her riz was so silent and it worked. I couldn't have my own radio station. I'm end up like Kevin Samuels. This is Nephew Frohan from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Like, no. Nephew Frohan. What's the deal, my nigga? I'm in Portland trying to get her organs. I might just go get the fade by the dragon, just tidal waves. Yeah, your riz is not working, my boy. So we're in Colorado, and she came from Portland. Portland, Oregon. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around and think again and say. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. If you wanted to just see this game, I'm not the one, bro. I'm gonna talk. I got subtitles on for a reason. Fuck. Oh, he's. He said we gonna kiss, and I ain't talking about the rock band. Bro, that one dude from Kiss had that data return. I'm talking about the one that he had in his hand. Man, what am I supposed to be looking for? A gift for Big Bro? I'm not gonna lie. It's supposed to be a list around here somewhere. You'd be surprised. Detroit got multiple.
Now there's a radio contest I might actually be able to win.
Nah.
Now there's a radio contest I might actually be able to win.
Hold on, what is it? Play Name the Tune on 10 Oldies to win a flat screen TV. Yeah, I would have lost. A flat screen TV in 2021. This takes place in 2021. Wow. The same year it came out. This look cold. I'm not gonna lie, this might be my thumbnail for this video. I'm ready to go right now.
Hey, Matt! You gotta move this pallet out the way that's on top of it.
How do I get a rich Polish clarinetist?
Yeah, I'm not reading that.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting. Guess there really is no rest for the weary.
Where is this list at for the music, bro? Nah.
I did a report on Jane Eyre once in high school. I loved Jewish
people. Oh, this cat is on top of the blackity black ass cat looking like Toka in this bitch. That bitch name is Valkyrie. That is cold, I'm not gonna lie. Nigga!
I love finding that cat toy.
Yeah.
Let's see. Celine Dion is Canadian? I need to go to Canada. Digital cat that looks like it's this cat look like a PS2 cat. Still cuter than Toka. That's crazy, dog. Cuz, bro. Let's see. Gabe Chen. Kings of Leon. Tiny Blue Bot. This nigga had a tattoo at 12. How? See, I don't understand how these kids be getting tattoos. Like, who did y'all find to tattoo y'all? Oh yeah, this is part of her power too. She feels people's like emotions so heavily that they're connected. Look at her neck. Why her neck gets so fat? Why did her neck just get so fat?
Bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
find a little token over there.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad that you met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find. And this dude hands me the best beers. By the way,
so upset.
Matt was in here earlier, and he really...
Did she just steal that? She definitely didn't leave no money for that. I'm ready to play this music now. This nigga cut. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. He mixed. You talking about the little boy, right? He mixed. Fuck no.
What do you do?
I should probably tell you something.
Well, I'm spoiling the game for whoever. This little nigga goes and gets lost. No, he goes and gets lost, and it's a whole bunch of hoopla that gets caused because he gets lost. Then I'm gonna be mad. I'll never forget that one summer that boy Lucas put his key inside Josh belly button. Huh? I don't care. I'm playing this completely different than how I played it on PlayStation. The Black Lantern. See, if they had a Black Lantern Corps in DC and it was all niggas. Is it all niggas? Exactly. It's all red people and green people. You got a nice place. I want an apartment like this. Welcome to my crib, you bitch. Fuck me.
Seriously, this is great. Do you have any money?
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying in Charlotte now.
Gabe, I love it.
Man, I wish I had a little sister. No, I don't. I sure don't. I don't even have a little cousin for real. My little cousin is 3 days younger than me. Oof.
When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Because I should have something.
Wait.
I see you.
I'm finna get a whole bunch of art and just hang it around my room. Where my phone at? He mimicking how his bitch be jerking me off.
Oh yeah, go
fuck was that? What was that? Nigga, you just throw a broom at me? I told you she bad. There's no way she just lifted that off the ground like that. Her flexibility is crazy. You seen that? Oh, I see what happened. So I turned off, I said mute licensed music. There is supposed to be music playing.
Ah, I get it. Now, no wonder why you look so damn retarded.
Oh, God. So I really forgot that. I ain't gonna lie. Stop touching my big brother, nigga. Stop touching my big brother. I told you stop touching my big brother, nigga. Bitch! Oh ass nigga! Bitch! 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 Fuck off me, nigga! Bitch! Oh shit! I'm not gonna lie. I just beat the fuck out this nigga. I told you don't touch my big brother, nigga. Nigga, you was beating my ass. If she didn't do that, she fake as hell. Oh, you soft ass, nigga. I'm not gonna lie. You shouldn't have let him get the ups on you like that, big bro. That would have never happened if you was throwing hands for real. He is bigger than him. I ain't gonna lie. You shouldn't have let him get the ups on you like that. If he didn't have the ups, I wouldn't have had the up stick on him like that. And that's the easiest. If I'm getting my ass beat, and my little sister, who's 18, ain't throwing hands, that's not my little sister no more. I would have been high-fiving her like, yeah, you got that nigga. Whole time. Damn, I got that nigga blood on me. She beat the fuck out that nigga. I ain't gonna lie.
here, it was nothing but trees up there. That's why I'm all the way up there. Oh, cool. I was ahead of you. Yeah. By the time I was at the end, you were still all the way in the back somewhere.
Tab, bring up my phone. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I could text in this game, bro, I would have been like, you not getting no pussy. You're a dumbass, nigga. Let me open this bag. What's in this bag?
Yeah.
Unpack. Unpack. Yeah, no, that's what we're not finna do. Oh, so I'm not gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie. This fit right here, fire. This what I'm rocking.
Okay.
stoop kid scared to leave off a stoop. He still got more stuff in his bag. Damn, bro. But, bro, look at this. Like, this whole little fit. I like this aesthetic. Oh, God.
No, we're about to put that shit in the saran wrap. We gotta put some fucking Vaseline on that shit. Already, it's gonna be greasy as hell.
At all times, and it's gonna be hot because it's summertime. Ooh wee! Oh my God! If we go outside, it's gonna burn. Ooh wee! This nigga got me a guitar, and I just hit this. I'm not going low. Man, who is she based off of, bro? I need her. Man. Oh yeah, she 21 and sober with. Erica Mori. So yeah, y'all see how it's muted? That's cause like it's all, you know what I'm saying? It's all copyrighted. Copyright strikes. Man, hoes on me, left and right, yeah, hoes on me, left and right. Hey, so I found the female that's supposed to look like her. Can I get up? Is that the end? Because it was just a whole bunch of nothing. Matter of fact, I'm going to end the video right here. It's almost 7:30. I got to take a dookie blast. I got to fight the toilet. However you want to say it. All that. If you made it to the end of this video, this long-ass, boring-ass video, just know I appreciate you. I like you. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I just beat the fuck out of a nigga. But yeah, appreciate y'all, YouTube. I would play this. I don't feel like that, though. I got a dookie blast. Check the drip. Look at the fit. I'm a thick-ass Mexican bitch with a pride shirt on. Or a pride hoodie on. I got a tiger patch on my denim jacket. I got a Call of Duty sticker on my shoulder. On my arm, my bicep. I like y'all. But peace out. We gonna end it right here. Like for part 2. Deuces.